Well, looky there, don't sit and stare. Put out a hand, say howdy do. I'm a cat that you can laugh at, so there ain't nothing to prove. When you're leaving fast, you match his pants. An opportunity. So won't you sit out back and sing along with me? Yow!
Shut them peepers.
Calm the mind.
Take a deep breath.
And you will find.
Stretch it on out.
Peace and serenity. Won't you look around this great big town? There's a lot of
Show.
Howdy, gang. What do you know? What do you see? That first day of school was a breeze. And isn't Miss Manatee terrific?
Well, Charlie, sounds like someone's hot for teacher.
My day was fantastic! I got all my books, and for lunch they served fish hot off the gill!
I too enjoyed the cafeteria's culinary selection. I thought today's wild-caught bluefin tuna on toast was elegant yet understated. And everyone loves a tuna ciabatta.
A tuna ciabatta.
Why, I think you are correct, Chunk. This year is gonna be as smooth as Barry White wearing a silk suit eating ice cream on a velvet slip and slide.
Hey, Stu and Lou, how were your first days?
You don't say. You don't say. You don't say.
What happened?
He didn't say. I'll be honest, I felt like I had a hard time fitting in today.
Well, what happened, Stu?
Yeah, I couldn't fit into my desk or my football uniform. I even had a hard time fitting into the class yearbook picture.
Don't sweat it, Stu. We all feel like we're on the outside looking in from time to time.
Wow, Lou, that was profound. For a spitting furball with hooves, you sure make a lot of sense sometimes. Yeah, you're the no-drama llama.
That's right. And if it's good enough for llamas, it's good enough for me. Hit it!
If I wonder you met, I'd tell you what I'd be. Ain't no doubt about it, it's a llama's life for me. I'd wear my little llama shoes and drink my llama tea. Save that drama for your mama, llamas living drama free. Don't you let life get you down, cause you're the cat's pajamas. Let worries roll right off your back and just say,
no problem.
Let's learn a lesson from the llamas and live it drama free. If it's good enough for llamas, well, it's good enough for me. If it's good enough for llamas, well, it's good enough for me. Oh yeah!
No problem. No problem. No problem. No problem.
Let's learn a lesson from the llama and live it drama free. If it's good enough for llamas, well, it's good enough for me. If it's good enough for llamas, well, it's good enough for me. Oh yeah!
No problem.
Let's learn a lesson from the Lamus and we'll live that drama free. Cause if it's good enough for Lamus, well, it's good enough for me. Though that kind of funny looking, it's a Lamus laugh for me. Oh, cha-cha-cha.
Man, Llama Lou sure can tickle those ivories.
He's a regular Llama Deus Mozart.
That song was so much fun! Can we play it again?
Sorry, Finn, but our contract strictly stipulates only one show a night.
Hey, easy, Lou. This is a kid's show.
Speaking of contracts, boy, am I glad we teamed up with Jazzy. Not only is she an excellent band manager, but she's our number one fan.
Jazzy the Jaguar. Not a lot really rhymes with Jaguar. I tell you, it's a bit of a quagmire. I'm Jazzy. I'm Jazzy.
Hey, gang, how's everybody feeling today?
Great, good.
Well, I hope y'all are ready because I found the perfect addition to the show.
Well, I hope they're ready to jam. Get it? Jelly of the Month Club? Jam?
Hold on to your hats, gang, because here comes the Jelly Bean Queens.
Everybody loves my baby. I'm as happy as a king, feeling good in everything. Just like a bird in the spring, I gotta let it out. It's my sweetie, can't you guess? Wild about him, I confess. Does he love me? That's why I shout.
Everybody loves my baby, but my baby don't love nobody but me. Nobody but me. Now everybody wants my baby, but my baby don't want nobody but me. That's plain to see. Everybody loves my baby, but my baby don't love nobody but me.
Nobody but me. Oh, yes, singers are me the best man's enemy. No, we don't singers are, we don't make enemies. The best singers are, singers that singers sing things on. If it does make it down, we can leave it like a dollar. If it don't make it down, we can leave it everybody. If it does make it down, we can do better, lay, lay low.
Bow, wow, bow.
Yes, sing a zur, make the best, make Dami. No, don't sing a zur, we don't make a Dami. It's the best sing a zur, sing a zur, sing a zing dong.
Baby, but my baby don't want nobody but me. Nobody but me. Everybody loves my baby, but my baby don't love nobody but me. That's plain to see. Everybody loves my baby, but my baby don't love nobody but me.
Hey, Doc, how's it going?
Oh, hey, Mikey. Hey, did you ever hear the one about the germ?
No.
Ah, forget it. I don't want to spread it around.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the event of the century. It's no holds barred percussive pandemonium. That's right, folks, it's a drummer. In the yellow corner, he's the simian of the millennium, the champion chimpanzee. He's everyone's favorite cousin, Chunk E. Monk. And in the blue corner, Scott. And now it's time for the Battle Royale. Both up to a terrific start. Wow, a Nintendo bonus! Chunk is a Mack truck of funk. Scotty looks at Chunk saying, is that all you got? Chunk says, that's a one-way ticket out of here. And now they're both playing at the same time, the crowd goes wild. I think Chunk's telling Scott his time is up. All right, folks, and it all comes down to our judges. Let's see how Scotty scores. 10, 10, 9, and 10. And let's see how Chunk scores. 10, 10, 10, and 9. It's a tie, folks. How exhilarating.
What a splendiferous day, dudes!
Absolutely, I'll never forget it.
I love all our new friends. We're all so different, but we make such beautiful music together.
Yeah, man, our band with the Jelly Bean Queens is gonna make a bigger splash than a catfish in combat boots doing the lily pad lambada.
Yeah, we've made the most excellent new friends.
And there's nothing like a brand new friend.
Double throw, sitting on the lily pad, singing a song. He's been hopping along all day. He loved to sing and play his guitar every evening in the swampy marsh, all alone, always. King Silver. Mr. Firefly singing their songs. They're both playing along all day. They love to sing and play those guitars every evening in the swampy marsh. And then one day, Mr. Bullfrog said, he said, hey dear Mr. Firefly, you think there's someone that we could find that knows how to play the saxophone? Then right out where the Everglades popped out Mr. Alligator. He said,
my name is Mr. Alligator, as you know, and I love to play my saxophone. a brand.